the first to know in SMPTV.
Same Jemfi, a NDC Communications Director. In fact, when I sent them, now was security or gun, papa, nipa bako was security, and sent them pa, yes, Same Jemfi, the National Communications Director for the Opposition National Democratic Congress, NDC, Amanyokuno. Now, in fact, Same Jemfi a trendy pan and saying, Efa, ni claims be a wako claim ya fa, or Sergeant for Dr. Kwame Nkrumah. Ehun, ewo bra na po ekofa comment yi na ye Kwame Nkrumah ado comparison no ebe tu dwa Kwame Nkrumah ne na nado dan ko ekofa ado government no o ye comparison o kan say na nado dan ko ekofa ado abodwuma chen impo eye Dr. Osagyefo Kwame Nkrumah no e rezi alarm power eye NDC fakati ama o mai ganu mu hanaye nda NDC for na na wait media house bi so in interview no or concern di eye na poor term no chrense mu se ana Kwame Nkrumah yewi Kwame Nkrumah yewi abusu afọ finally eye Professor Kwesi Yanka a wono wo ye eye former pro vice chancellor of the University of Ghana Legon wa babonten ababe ka ensem bi pa chrense mu na ni nyina afa na nsen eye claims bi a Same Jemfi ekwatena one of the radio stations and as a TV station so na busa for all can and sembi any public universities be a my gun mu ha no crediting to aye osage for Dr. Kwame Nkrumah na papa yi aye Professor Kwesi Yanka HSA. In fact Same Jemfi adebo ha aye common sense aye common knowledge e wo se wu ansa na wabetena aye abonten and as a badwam na wadan niema edi Professor Kwesi Yanka HSS Same Jemfi and send me over a bit can a debia simple a ukra was enka o lawyer or senka who is simple than say over betna in from him na u cha and tra and to say a chair for a wabonting. Now Same Jemfi you know whom say or be can't say Nkrumah a doctor was a for Kwame Nkrumah Ghana's first president. One and I establish a Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology, University of Ghana, Legon. Ano asan so say Kwame Nkrumah na establish a University of Education Winneba na eno na ama Professor Kwesi Yanka ababonti am be prove Same Jemfi wrong as say no kese Same Jemfi waye kom because papa na chere ne sampa wanyini na ono o abe chere sampa mpa emra Kwame Nkrumah obeye prime minister no right from there na ni nyina na oho enti wonim said yes institutions ya obubo bosu ya University of Ghana Legon Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology any University of Education Winneba or chese wonim kwan ya ifa so establishes a universities no enti Kwame wo hwe sa Same Jemfi claims of betna TV so a wo claim na se Same Jemfi a wo se next time abe ba bonte no ye well equipped hunu bi wadwun mu se wo be kan sem bi na fa education ho a wo se wo ba bi wadwun mu in jaw nyansa en tu fi na metna abonten e me bo asrem kansem kwa. In fact papa na kasa chiremu se ampa o panyini na ama Same Jemfi lezi wa chance ampa sami o ya kra in terms of yen kanu credit e wo ye agja ho wa chire kra na wo ya kra wo ba ma no kre ni wanim ne jai tron trosem ye ka politics a politics enye se obi twan tron kwa chance Same Jemfi always was steady wo ba bontin bia tron sem kwa na wo kan Brabet na TV so ne can sema ye fact. I see in terms of education there, anything relating to education there should be facts. And no kwase oba bonten be it should be factual. No kwase oba bonten be can sem bia eye as a intro force and our the aircon. No. Same Jemfi se se papa yi ame ye hoto as se am no kase obi ampo me nyini se obi abaji wodi biem. Obetena from me na wo can sem fa enyema eye Osagyefo Dr. Kwame Nkrumah ba abonten be ye ya obetimi claim say won ye Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology or ye University of Ghana Legon e science ye University of Education Winneba no papa ne say e ye intro ana wucha na buzu afọ chere mu say University of Ghana was not established by Kwame Nkrumah na no just say I thought this was common knowledge even for those who have never been students of UG University of Education. That is the way common sense that yani ayen ko school or legon kra no e wasi yehu na nya wo Same Jemfi a wo was yan homa e wo ho ana abetimi ababo ntia beka ensema enim sa papa no chire mu chese University of Ghana that time e frano aye University College of the Gold Coast University College of the Gold Coast University of Ghana na eno kwampo no se it was established in 1948 through an ordinance it is abreno aye mrebiase na ye establish ye de establish University of Ghana Legon 1948 and I say before ansan kwana aye Kwame Nkrumah obey prime minister na je say University of Ghana na ye freno University College of Gold Coast yet in 1948 ansan Kwame Nkrumah eba obey prime minister di na se school no hodada ti ni kwase samje mfuba ka say Kwame Nkrumah na beti University of Ghana Legon. No, I'm not proving wrong. And I was like, I said, what's how can we be for University of Science and Technology? Kumasi Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology. Or say, anything that's so dear. But ye chirima ni power establishing school, no? And ni bra, ye de admit a ye first years, oh, school, no? Na ye Kwame Nkrumah and a teacher school, no? Or say, school, no, was started by a ye Nana Opoku Prempeh the first. Yes, Asante Hene, or no, I'm a study University of Science and Technology. And a friend of Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology. And I actually, Nana Adjuma Prempeh the second, and so by, and I'm also better to ask. It's happening now. And I'm J, the first students, a year level 4, level 100, first batch. I'm J in 1951. So, in Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology, I'm a friend of. I say it was first started by Nana Adjuman Prempeh the first, then Asante Hene. And at Twaso, Emma, Nana Adjuman Prempeh the second, on also every year. In the year 1951, and Omo admitted first year students in 1951. And Tinaja said, Kwame Nkrumah, and established University of Science and Technology. I am the friend of Kwame Nkrumah. Now, which for your children, say a year before. And Nkrumah became prime minister. Yeah, establishing a year before Kwame Nkrumah became a prime minister. The Sami Jemfi can pray na busa for papa no can send me bring so Sami has said Nkrumah played a pivotal role in the aftermath and transformation but not the founding. Though or play massive role ewo but enye Nkrumah necessarily say because one let see school no. Obi na aye and Nkrumah abiye bi and so ade aboa. Obi NFC and Kwame Nkrumah by on us so ebe yebi edi eboa. It doesn't mean say Kwame Nkrumah na tee school no thoroughly say ka say e obi an high establish institution we. Sami Jemfi next time we ba bonte no. Ejidi say e professor Yanka and some working. Ebe bi wa dream ama be ba bonte bia be cancel mafa. Kwame Nkrumah ho an say anything relating to politics bia na obeba no be kan dey fact. Obe check bibia pepepe ansana waba abonti abe cancel. Professor Yankard San described it as the most ridiculous. The attempt to attribute the establishment of University of Education Winneba to Kwame Nkrumah, which Sami Jemfi really ought not to have made such a lie. I say I am throwing you guys as Sami Jemfi go and how can I say Moses? Kwame Nkrumah at the University of Education Winneba. Say a intro cry, Google or some media from when you must serve a cassassin, say a Kwame Nkrumah, and a tea University of Education Winneba. I say, University of Education Winneba, as we all call it, was not founded by Nkrumah. It was established in 1992 by PNDC Law 322. If not for mischief, that's some credit to your own party founder, but to achieve whatever goals you brought in Nkrumah. Or say, not just say, the exchange and say, UEW, a University of Education Winneba, it was established in 1992 by, and I say, under PNDC Law 322. I was for not just Sabreno, and yet say, a University of Education Winneba. Now, even though, a training college, University of Education, the minimum not a training college. And sana ebe transform yaba ababa ye university. Nti se o attributing no se solely or yo no. Ana obe do o library e wo. But a library na ni din da so se o sajifo library. It doesn't necessarily mean se yo no. and we establish the University of Education Winneba. And I'm going to say, I believe Nkrumah has a lot of legacies to his name and doesn't need lies to credit him. And Jack, there are times you do these things and fact checking requires documents and some extensive work, but this was too weak. Panel asthma worker, and I hear Professor Kwesi Yankah, and worker, I hear former Pro Vice Chancellor, University of Ghana, Lagos, and worker, as I said, Sami Jenfi, and some of our can, you say, Osage for Dr. Kwame from our born home of the will leave you good legacy elsewhere. I will say, you know, it's me who near born about so dear, but oh, he has sent through Bial Babontain, I become some man on the idea, and a fan, say, on a year. In fact, Sami Jenfi. Papa ya sumo abe kani diya bain ana abe tinya kafamu. Papa ya babe kuwa ni mwa sefala because nisema abe kani biya mpampa fact check prove you wrong. Na jese, nisema abe kani no, ayye entro ana abe kani. Ayye, wei ayye asema, ayye Professor Kwesi Yankah, au ye former Pro Vice Chancellor, University of Ghana, Lagos, ode ababe responded to the claims, Sami Jenfi be claiming say, University of Education Winneba, University of Ghana, Lagos, Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology, and your Kwame Nkrumah and the establishing in our surgical Dr. Kwame Nkrumah, or no, Ghana's first president, or no, and established establishes as institutions in our Professor Kwesi Yankah, I say it's a medium fee, a draw. Next time, Uba Bontin Bia, I will say Uba Kansin Bia based on facts, and son away to me, I can. I was a full way, a panel, and so Eddie responded, some medium fee claims are or be claiming.